Hi, this is Manna Jagya. Let us continue with the capsule literature series. Again, I'll share some questions from Maharashtra SET 2021. The first question of the day is, Sceptre and crown must tumble down and in the dust be equal made with the poor crooked scythe and spade. Now you have to identify the figure of speech in these lines. Sceptre and crown must tumble down. So from the first two lines itself, you should be sure that it is metonymy, because kings and leaders are replaced with scepter and crown. Remember, metonymy is a figurative device wherein a big thing is substituted with a very small object. Like here, a king and a kingdom is substituted with a scepter and a crown. For example, pen is mightier than a sword. Some big idea like writing and making awareness in the society, bringing awareness in the society, is substituted with a pen. So always remember, when a bigger idea is substituted with an object, it is metonymy. Like in this case, a king is substituted with a scepter and crown. So the figure of speech in these lines is metonymy. Now these lines, scepter and crown must tumble down and in the dust be equal made with the poor crooked scythe and spade. These lines suggest that rich and poor all will be equal. These are the lines by James Shirley. James Shirley was an Elizabethan age writer, poet, and these lines are from his poem Death the Leveler. How things become equal in death is the major focus of this poem. The next question is, the prose work The Marriage of Heaven and Hell is written by. So this is quite an easy question, a direct question. The Marriage of Heaven and Hell is a 1790 prose work by William Blake. Now, there are a few things that you need to remember about William Blake, that he was not only an English writer, but he was also a printmaker, because certain kinds of in-depth questions could be asked in the UGC NET, because what we are discussing is set question paper. Now, this is the same work, The Marriage of Heaven and Hell, where William Blake had written about Milton, that Milton is in Devil's Party without knowing it. So remember, it is this same prose work where William Blake had commented about Milton being in the party of devil, because how he has written, how John Milton wrote Paradise Lost, he has focused more on Satan rather than God. So that is why William Blake made this comment, Milton is in devil's party without knowing it. And also remember that this work, The Marriage of Heaven and Hell, is actually a reply to Emanuel Swedenborg. Now, who was Emanuel Swedenborg? Emanuel Swedenborg was a philosopher and he had written a book, Heaven and Hell. And William Blake is trying to reply to that book by Emanuel Swedenborg. And William Blake has written The Marriage of Heaven and Hell, where he gives him reply also. But along with that, Blake is expressing his own personal romantic means relating to nature, not the love relationship. So in this work, The Marriage of Heaven and Hell, William Blake is giving a reply to Emanuel Swedenborg, and alongside that, he's also expressing his personal romantic and revolutionary beliefs. Now, this work, The Marriage of Heaven and Hell, also remember, is a series of texts written in imitation of biblical prophecies. The next and the last question for this session, who was the most outstanding leader of the group who believed that Eliot's poetry was over-intellectual and that Auden's was unduly sociological? Eliot's poetry was over-intellectual and that Auden's was unduly sociological. So this was a comment made by Dylan Thomas. Dylan Thomas was against the poetry of Eliot and Auden both. And also Dylan Thomas was a very important member of this group, New Apocalypse Movement. The question says, who was the most outstanding leader of the group? So remember, Dylan Thomas was a very prominent member of this group, New Apocalypse Movement. New Apocalypse Movement was a movement which was found in 1940s in the UK. And the editors of this group were H.F. Henry and Henry Treece. H.F. Henry and Henry Treece. What is apocalypse? Apocalypse is something that is spread all over the world. Like right now, we are facing the apocalypse of COVID-19 virus. It is something that everybody is facing. A new wave that comes in, new wave of disease, a new wave of revolution or war or anything else, anything that is dangerous, a natural calamity, anything, any new wave that comes upon the earth, that is apocalypse. So, New Apocalypse was a movement found in the 1940s, and Dylan Thomas was an important member. Remember, Dylan Thomas was Welsh. Certain times these questions are also asked. So, that's all for this short session. Thank you.